Hello, everybody. This is Donna with ddivadesigns.blogspot.com. How are you today? I wanted to show you another finished altered project. I showed you guys this the other day. Let me just show you the picture of it. This was a, let's see, my friends. This was a album, a photo album, and a case and some papers that came on the inside. I have altered this right here, and I'll show you that in a minute. I showed you what I did with the box top. And now I'm going to show you what I did with this piece right here. All of these pieces came from a thrift store and I altered it. So I actually turned this piece right here into that. All right. And essentially, let me see if I can change my camera angle a little bit. One second. This is a piece, it's actually like a photo frame, and I'm actually going to give this to my sister. I mentioned to you the other day that my niece Jada is graduating this year from high school, and she's going on to bigger and better things. And so what I wanted to do was just to do something that my sister can display in her house, and it is a reminder for her of all the accomplishments that Jada has made in her life, and she's always been interested in dance. And so what I wanted to do was just to do this little quick photo frame for her, and I altered it using some different papers from various collections, and also of course a couple of my belt buckles. So here's the cover. Essentially what I did was I used that paper that was inside of this photo album, and I used some golden sleigh bells. I hope you can see that golden sleigh bells from Lindy's. And then I added some flowers from my collection. All these flowers came like that. I got these from, believe it or not, a dollar store. Added some bling here, and I hope you can see that I did stamp the corners with one of my stamps here and in this corner there. And then this paper just came from one of my paper collections. And then I added these stickers. It just spells out her name, Jada. They're kind of embossed and just spells out her name, Jada. And this big piece right here, I showed you just yesterday. This is actually a big old belt buckle. Isn't that gorgeous? Absolutely gorgeous. I love it. So very simple cover. Very, very simple cover. So then what you do is that you open it up like that, and it's like a little display stand. Excuse me, guys. Of course, my allergies are still affecting me, so please accept my apologies for my stuffiness and my sniffling. So, okay, so then what I did, I put a picture on the left-hand side of Jada. That's my niece, Jada. And that's a picture of her, one of her dads, at a dance production. Isn't she gorgeous? Totally love her. She's a sweetie pie. And very simple. I used that technique I showed you guys once before, where I took a paper towel and I used some Lindy's golden sleigh bells to change the color of a plain old white paper towel. And what I did, when you do that, it really truly, after it dries, it makes this really cool textured effect. So I used that as a background mat, added her photo, and added some bling around the around her picture. Now that bling is Recollections bling, and it used to be pink. So what I did, I used some of my gold alcohol ink and changed the color so it can match my book. This right here, this little piece right here, guys, came from a belt. This little piece right there, and so did this rose. I think I showed you that yesterday, where I got like 7 or 8 roses from this belt, the little metal roses. So I added a rose there and down there. So I thought that turned out really cute. And then on this side, let me back up a little bit. I actually lined this, the inside of this, with the paper too. I hope you can see that. Just added some paper. This, the background was originally white, and I lined it with some paper. And this is one of my all-time favorite quotes. It's from, I think it's Leon Womack's song, I Hope You Dance. And I totally love that song. And I just printed out a piece of, I went to the internet and printed out copied and pasted a little portion of that song. And I always want Jada to dance. And added some bling here and up at the top. And added some skeleton leaves on the on either edge. And that is it. And here's the back. Very plain. Alright, so that's what this project is, my friend. Very plain and simple. It's a little photo stand that I'm going to give to my sister Dana, and I think it turned out pretty neat. I definitely wanted to use that. I love, love, love altering projects. I just totally do. And I love to turn things into, you know, you wouldn't even think that you could turn them into. So I essentially turned this project, this piece right here, into that. All right. So I just wanted to show you that. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you guys stopping by. And as always, alter away. I put some close-up pictures on the back end, guys, in case you want to see the details. All right? You guys have a wonderful, wonderful day, and I will talk to you soon. Smooches! Where life is gonna take you, and you can't change where you've been. But today, I have the opportunity to choose. Here I am now, looking at 30, and I got so much to say. Gotta get this off of my chest, I gotta let it go today. I was always too concerned about what everybody would think. But I can't live for everybody, I gotta live my life for me, yeah. I've reached a fork in the road of my life, and ain't nothing gonna happen unless I decide to be the best that I can be. I choose to be authentic and never